Hello and welcome. In today's tutorial, I want to show you a bit more about the recording tool and how to put yourself within a slide, because I'm getting a lot of questions about this. Once you put yourself on a slide, you can export a video out of PowerPoint and it would have you embedded between the slides. Personally, I'm using Camtasia, a third-party program, and I'm recording both my screen and my webcam. But in case you want to do this in PowerPoint, you can go to Slideshow and you can hit Record Slideshow. Okay, as you can see, I have popped out here on my webcam. The problem is, what I hear from some of you is that not everyone has those icons, and there's nothing I personally can do about. Even some Microsoft employees don't know how to answer it. But let me explain. If you have PowerPoint at least 2016, 19 and the Office 365 subscription, you should have this recording screen available. In the settings, make sure that your current microphone is selected and your camera, which you have connected to your PC, is selected. This should enable you to see the camera here. I can turn off the preview, but that's only a preview. So if you have this camera here in PowerPoint and connected to your PC, or for example, in front of your laptop, you can simply start to present by clicking record. Now, let me show you what this does. I'm not sure my microphone will be captured because I'm already capturing my microphone here in Camtasia. So this is already using my microphone, but okay. In PowerPoint, we hit record. It gets a little countdown and I can record my presentation, including my webcam. As you can see, there's a red recording button, and I could, for example, tell you this is a slide and I'm presenting something on the slide. I also have made this line here. All right, I'm proceeding to the next slide. Look at that. On this slide, I made things different. I made this on the left and the text here as the main theme. Now proceeding forward on the next slide, I made a slight design change. As you can see, the icons have no background now, and on the left side, we have some text. All right, I've explained a couple of slides. I'm pressing stop to stop the presentation. And now inside of PowerPoint, as I press escape, now in PowerPoint, for each of those slides, I have a recording embedded into the slide. This is a normal video file, with or without sound, I'm not sure. And I can record my presentation, including my webcam. As you can see,
okay, it appears that the sound is there.
So I have this webcam and I can put it anywhere I want on the slides, and each slide which I recorded has both the sound and the webcam. If you have no webcam, then only sound would be recorded. All right, what you can do with this file, if you want, you can always go to video format, to the crop options, or for example to those options to make it a bit more ugly. I'm just joking. All right, I would usually, if I have to do this, I would use the crop functions. I would select video shape. At first, I would give it a normal shape like this rounded edges, then crop and make it a bit smaller to at least make it look normal. All right, beautiful. And hitting on crop, I would have now this webcam on this slide. I would press F5, and if I would look at export this slide, you would have me.
I made it
with everything I have created, and including me talking here. Sorry if sound is overlapping, and if you want to save time, like not adjust this webcam so many times, you can click on it, Control C, bring it to another slide like this, select on the home, format painter, and just paint this format over. This is how you can put yourself on a webcam inside of PowerPoint. Then once you are ready with everything, you go to file, export, create a video, and you can simply create a video. Use the recorded timings and narrations, because we have recorded our timing and narrations. If you do not have those buttons to record, like on the slideshow, record slide, if you do not have those buttons or something is not working, you have to go to the official Microsoft forums for help. And as you can see, someone here, for example, Steven van Andel, nice greetings to you, man, said that he doesn't have those icons. An official Microsoft employee couldn't answer him why doesn't he have it. He had the latest version, everything upgraded, but he didn't have those buttons. So if you are running into the same problem, this Microsoft employee tried to help as good as he can, and then just gave the link to the answer desk. So if you have troubles with that, just contact Microsoft. They will know that there are some issues with this feature and they should improve it. So do not hesitate. If you need some help, There is nothing I can do technically. On my PowerPoint, as you can see, it works. I can use my webcam, I can turn it on whenever I want and disconnect them, and I can start recording my presentations. I'm doing this in Camtasia, and this will be in a separate tutorial, but for those who would like to use PowerPoint to record themselves, this is the way to do it.